Let's learn addition. We have three red squares here. And we have five blue squares here. Let's put all the squares together. Now we have all the squares in one place. Let's count all the squares together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 squares in total. We had 3 red squares plus 5 blue squares, and now we have 8 squares in total. That's how addition works. We learned 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Great job!